guys.
Tony here.
This is going to be a unboxing video. Just ordered a bunch of stuff from Amazon and it arrived. So we're going to see what's in here. All the groovy stuff. Use the knife that God gave me. I'm Edward Scissorhands. Okay, check out what's in here. Bubble wrap, yay! A Kodak ZI-8. From all the reviews I've read, and all the reviews I've watched on YouTube and various other places like CNET and stuff like that, this is like cream of the crop as far as handhelds. It beats my Flip. It's got an external microphone jack. It has a macro button, so I mean, when you're going close up, you always notice that if I go close up on the Flip, it kind of blurs out. This thing, you flip the macro, and it's like clear as a bell. It's got really good color to it from what I've seen. The USB jack is kind of rubbery, so it's just like you never have to really be concerned about it breaking at any point. It's got image stabilization. I haven't heard that that's too noticeable. I guess I'll find out. And a lot of other very cool features that I'm looking forward to. Flip only goes up to 720. This goes up to 1080. Why did I get this? I can't tell you. No. You can't know. No. It's that thing that I've been discussing off and on for probably the past 6 months. And I still can't let the cat out of the bag. In probably a month or a little bit more, I'll be able to. But believe me when I say it is very, very cool. So that's all that came in this box, a big box for a little camera, and I am waiting on external microphone, and unfortunately I wasn't able to get a wireless, because wireless, I mean, they can go from like $400 and up, so I got a wired one, Audio Technica, for, what was it, I think it was $23. Extra batteries, extra battery pack. The battery pack is cool because not only can you plug it into the wall, but you can also, with the accompanying cord, plug it into the jack in your car. Your lighter jack. You can power it in your car, too, so if your batteries are low, you can go ahead and do that. So that's what I got today. Expecting the rest of the stuff tomorrow. And like I said, you hang in there because I will be sharing all the exciting stuff with you in probably about a month. Until then, talk to you later. Bye.